And speaking of the holidays, a lot of people like to go out and see different nativity scenes. I'm here with two ladies that are joining me to tell me a little bit about what you can expect this weekend during a nativity scene event. Thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you for inviting us. This year is very special, and of course the Advent season is always a very special time of the year where we prepare ourselves for the coming of Jesus. So we're inviting everyone to come and see our nativity display in our park. And this nativity, each nativity has a story of its own. And so I'm willing to guarantee that you're not going to be disappointed. It's going to warm your heart, and it's going to uplift you. So we're just inviting everyone to come and see our beautiful display.
Absolutely. And how many different scenes will be out there?
We're hoping we can get, we can top 200.
Okay.
We're not quite there yet, but we're hoping we can get as many as we did 2 years ago.
Absolutely. And do you guys need help getting those nativity scenes from members of the community, or how does that work?
Well, we do encourage our members in church to bring some, but we do have some other people from the community that bring their nativity scenes.
Absolutely. Now, when is it all taking place?
It will be this weekend, both Saturday and Sunday, from 11 to 5, both days, at Christ the King Catholic Church in Iowa Park, and the address is 1008 First Street. Not very far off of 287, so it's not that far to come. We do have some homemade treats, and there'll be warm beverages. So, and there's no charge. Donations are accepted, but there is no charge.
Absolutely. Definitely sounds like an amazing event to kick off the holiday spirit.
Yes.
And like you said, the Advent year as well. Yes. Now, what are you looking most forward to, especially last year you weren't able to have it?
Well, excuse me. We were all shut in last year. We really missed not doing this mm-hmm. display. And so we're hoping that people are ready to just come out and be our first place.